In baptism, our gracious Heavenly Father frees us from sin and death by joining us in the death and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. We are born children of a fallen humanity. By water of the Holy Spirit, we are reborn children of God and made members of the Church, the body of Christ. Living with Christ and with the union of saints, we grow in faith, love, and obedience to the will of God. Called by the Holy Spirit, trusting in the grace and love of God, we desire to have Sawyer, Louise, Truman baptized into Christ. As you bring Sawyer to receive the gift of baptism, you are entrusted with responsibilities. To live with her among God's faithful people. Bring her to the Word of God and the Holy Supper. Teach her the Lord's Prayer, the Creed, and the Ten Commandments. Place in her hands the Holy Scriptures, and nurture her in faith and prayer, so that she may learn to trust God, proclaim Christ through word and deed, care for others in the world God made, and work for justice and peace. Do you promise to help Sawyer grow in the Christian faith and life? Sponsors, do you promise to nurture Cody, Augustine, and Sawyer in the Christian faith as you are empowered by God's Spirit and to help them live in the covenant of baptism and in communion with the Church? People of God, do you promise to support Sawyer and pray for her in her new life in Christ? If so, say we do.
We do.
Please stand. I ask the congregation to join in. I ask you to profess your faith in Christ Jesus, reject sin, and confess the faith of the Church. Do you renounce the devil and all the forces that defy God?
I renounce them.
Do you renounce the powers of this world that rebel against God?
I renounce them.
Do you renounce the ways of sin that draw you from God?
I renounce them.
Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God? Son, Jesus promised to send the Spirit to us that the world may know your peace and truth. Pour out your Holy Spirit and breathe new life unto Sawyer as she is baptized here. By your Spirit, adopt us all as your children. You are our Savior, Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.
Amen.
Please be seated. We give you thanks, O God, that through water and the Holy Spirit, we give your daughters and sons new birth. Cleanse them from sin and raise them to eternal life. Sustain Sawyer with the gift of your Holy Spirit, the Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the Spirit of counsel and might, the Spirit of knowledge and the fear of the Lord, the Spirit of joy in your presence both now and forever. Amen. Sawyer, child of God, you have been marked across the cross and sealed by the Holy Spirit forever.
Amen.
Let your light so shine before others that they may see your good work and glorify the Father in heaven.
Let us welcome Sawyer to the Lord's family. We welcome you into the body of Christ and into the mission we share.
Grant us to give thanks and praise to God, and hear God's creator and redeeming word to all the world.
This is exactly what we should be doing today. When there's bad news in the world, we need to baptize our children. We need to make promises to share with them the good news that is in the world. I wish television news were here. This is something they should be covering. We just made a promise here to this child that we're going to make sure that she grows up in the faith that has nurtured us throughout our lives, that she hears the promises of God, and that she knows that no matter what, she's already been baptized. No matter what she does, she's going to be forgiven. And no matter how hard or far she might run away from God, God will always love her. Those are the promises that each of us have been made for each of us. Maybe it was you who did it, maybe it was your parents. But I just want to, today, when you hear bad news, think about the good news that happened this morning. Think about how the family of God is one child larger, which is good news. And it's a beautiful, she's a beautiful child, too. These are all your brothers and sisters. You're going to spend eternity with them and so many others. Thank you. I invite you to stand for the prayers.